title, actually. Robespierre had the greenest eyes. Back when our days ran red, the chateau's burning. We roamed and our numbers grew. Nothing like it since those heady days. 1917 came close, and Hitler's eyes were blue, I think. Rousseau's? I don't recall. But they were bright, so very bright and wild.